David on some drugs, and Dan is going to back you up on flute, and then we got Ski is going to do some backup vocals. I got some ghastly singing, so he's going to make me sound pretty.
Is it gas?
Who wants a whiskey?
Not me.
I know I do. I just cracked the last one. My name is Rev Bogeyman, Bogey. And I'm from New Orleans, so I'm gonna sing the voodoo. I recently started working on a song, it's called The Murderer's Fate. And I sing soulful, sinful, southern, horror, country. So what that means is you're gonna have to listen to some ghastly singing and some minor chords.
No cider talk?
No, that's on the next
Sorry,
album.
Man. It's good music.
I am a coon ass by nature. That's how I was born and raised. So this is going to be a song about the murderer's fate. I wrote this song in preparation of, if you look up fate, the definition of fate is unfortunate circumstance. And the crows, they favor unfortunate circumstance. And what that means is, this is a story about one such fate, the murderer's fate. And there was another line there, but something left. So here we go. train wreck. Crows, they fill, blackness fills the skies. Supposed to end on